Hi, my name is Noina. Today I'm going to draw a girl. Okay, I'm gonna start and draw a circle and we draw two lines on here for the neck, and then we connect it like this. Then we make the hair this, and another one comes down. Then we make one bit oval and like this come down. Okay, if the hair is here, we can use the eraser to erase here. Then we this for one put it on and the shirt stolen. Make it down this and this and then another one down a little bit longer, then connect it this another one too, then long down. Maybe they're doing this, and we're gonna make one upside down U and a big U from here to connect. Make two line here, one, two, one, two, three. Make two. Put this one too, a little bit down. Maybe this one very up, so we'll make it like this, and maybe this one is holding something. We can make a thing. So I'm gonna draw a flower, make one and two line, connect the bottom and connect here, then we'll make a circle above the two lines. Make when you decide to you will make a lot of you and not that side, and then we make up like this. Make she's holding the flower. One, two for the hands, and make the eyes like this, and make another circle, and we'll make a line here like this, and circle up, big circle, and a very small circle down. Then we're gonna make here at the shirt to make it longer, and then we'll make a we'll make the leg coming down and go this way and down until almost from this side. Long to here. We'll make a little bit above this, down and come down. We'll make this go down to the end of the paper. And then another. the lid from here, from down, then here. We'll stop and make a line from there to here. Then make here, then curve down. And the mouth, we'll make the big mouth. White, very white hue, and we'll make this, and we'll make the tongue upside down. Like when the shape is upside down, we'll make the teeth. One of her is loose, so it go down and come out again. Go right down here. And put the teeth down here. We're gonna make line go into the tongue. Then we're gonna make a where she lives in or something. I'm gonna make one tree, come up to this. Maybe we'll make tree like this. Have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clouds line like this. And maybe we'll make a lot of tree. Okay, the tree is, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trees, and we're gonna make this one. This one we'll make it this, all of them. Maybe we'll make a flower and a grass. We make the grass. We're gonna make this up, and then the knot is here. Go up again, and down, and up. And this one. Again, a little smaller. Here too, maybe. Maybe get this over here. We'll make this curved line. And then we've finished drawing, so we're gonna color it. Okay, now I'm finished.
Thank you.